Hockey.
Aspen, what did you just play? How many more places?
This is chapter 5.
And there's 7 chapters.
8.
Oh. Well, don't you go turn the boats like now?
Yeah, I can. I missed Twilight Town.
Oh yeah, I've meant to ask you this all day because I just thought when I went to GameStop. Okay. Remember last time I went to the mall? Have you played Luigi's Mansion yet?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Played far? Why haven't you been playing that much?
Nah, I called both of you off, but I called cherry bombs. Because he is mischievous.
Is he gonna help you?
Help me?
Oh, does that happen? Is this the only battle that happens to
him? No. This happens randomly. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad, sometimes it does nothing. That kind of depression.
Well, when is it good?
When it helps you.
And how would it help you?
Like electrified you or something? Yeah. What? I didn't let go of that.
Busy dial.
has one more round. Oh, here we go.
Oh my god.
You ate half my audience.
Actually a little less.
Shut up, Trey.
Actually,
oh, it came back. Fill me empty. He's gonna die!
Mr. Mouse.
He's dead. Oh, those spirits don't really die.
Well, that
one
was.
Why do
you have to get out this treasure?
Little Cortez.
Like, just because he's dead, he doesn't mean he has to get
out
this treasure.
And then he gets big again.
He's Mexican?
Yeah. There was actually an explorer named Cortez, too, when he was Spanish.
What do you think he was?
His treasure?
Oh, isn't that his treasure?
Part of it, but not all of it.